up your last name. And you're living in the fast lane, now it's like an angel. God damn. Watch my yelling, I should address. Spotless. That's bad to the bone, make me wanna go. Put me in the triple X zone. Lames don't know how to talk to you, so let me walk with you. Hold my hand, I'ma spend them grands. But after you undress, not like a hooker, but more like a princess, queen, empress, president. Pull anywhere you come on earth, cause you're beautiful.
Ameshika.
Oh yeah. 105 is the number that comes to my head when I think of all the years I wanna be with you. Wake up every morning with you in my bed. That's precisely what I plan to do. And you know one of these days, when I get my money right, buy you everything and show you all the finer things in life. We'll forever be in love, so there ain't no need to rush. But one day I won't be able to ask you loud enough.
Relax, come on, relax. Relax. So, I've got something to say. Ever since I met you back in 2016, although you were so beautiful, and you are still now, I knew that you are the lady I was looking for. But as a man, I had to take time to do my assessment or to weigh whether indeed your beauty matches your personality and character. 4 years down the line, you're here. And I can't be ashamed in front of all these people who are here to say that indeed I've confirmed your personality matches your character. So I'm not ashamed, guys, to say that this lady is beautiful, inside out. Don't ask me how I know her inner beauty. But anyway, having said that, in front of your friends and my friends, I want to take this opportunity to let you know that I love you. You're special to me. And you've got a special place in my heart. There's a saying that goes, peace is paramount in a relationship or marriage. And with your calm, peaceful, and loving personality, I'm assured that you're gonna have peace, and I'm gonna be the man who will be able to go out there and chase my dreams, my ambitions, and my career. So today, as I've always said, as men, whenever a man has peace, he's able to go out there and chase his dreams. So with your loving personality, with your calm nature, with your cool character, I know that I can be able to go out there and chase my dreams. And I promise to support you to become the determined, resilient, and empowered lady that you would wish to become. I don't want to say much. I know that the journey ahead of us is bright. I'm so optimistic about that. And I don't want to walk that journey alone. I want to walk it with you. Any guy would wish to be with you. So I'm asking that you give me that honor and privilege to be the luckiest man. In front of your friends and my friends, and most importantly, even in front of your sins, I'm assuring you that I'm going to support your passion for photography, and I know that God will take us far. I'm ready and willing to spend the rest of my life with you, as long as God will help us. So Ruth, give me that honor.
Go away.
Will you marry me? I can't hear you. Will you marry me? I can't hear you. Say it again.
It's too loud enough. I'll say, will you marry me?
Created you.
made all my dreams come true. When God made you, he must have been thinking about me.
I promise that wherever you may go, wherever life may lead you, with all my heart I'll be there too. And from this moment on, I won't. About why, and I've never been so sure of anything in my life.
I wonder what God was thinking when he created you. I wonder if he knew everything I would need, because he made all my dreams come true. When God made you, he must have been thinking about me. He made the sun,
he made the moon
to harmonize in perfect tune. One can't move without the other, they just have to be together.
Right here with me, the time we spend apart will make our love grow stronger. But it hurts so bad I can't take it any longer. I wanna go home with you, I wanna die lying in your arms. I wanna grow old with you, I wanna be looking in your eyes. I wanna be there for you, sharing in everything you do. I wanna grow old with you. Arms, I wanna grow old with you. I wanna be looking in your eyes. I wanna be there for you, sharing in everything you do. I wanna grow old with you.